Also known as Golden Labradors, the Goldador is a mixed breed of dogs that are a cross between the Golden Retriever and the Labrador Retriever. These loving, devoted, and energetic dogs are said to have inherited some of the best traits from their parent breeds. They make wonderful family dogs, amazing service dogs, and great hunting companions as well. With that out of the way, let's dive right into the list of top 10 interesting facts about the Goldador. Number 1, their history. The Goldador was first introduced as a designer dog over a decade ago. The Labrador Retriever and the Golden Retriever, two of North America's most popular breeds, were crossed in hopes of creating a sensitive and tolerant working dog. The effort proved to be successful, and the Goldador was created. These guys are now popular as guide and assistant dogs, search and rescue dogs, therapy dogs, and police and bomb sniffing dogs. However, they also proved themselves to be loyal and loving companions and gained fame as family dogs. Number 2, their appearance. The Goldador is a fairly large and athletic breed. They usually measure around 22 to 24 inches in height and 60 to 80 pounds in weight. The head is broad with medium-sized ears that end flat to the head. Their tail is thick and very strong and may carry a slight plume. Goldadors have well-angulated limbs that give them an easy and powerful gait. Number 3, their coat and colors. The coat of a Goldador is quite predictable. The breed has the same double coat as the Labrador Retriever, with a short but thick top coat and a soft, dense undercoat. Colors range from yellow to gold to reddish gold, and black isn't uncommon either. You can also find Goldadors in chocolate coloring, although very rarely. Both the parent breeds are water lovers, and as a result, these dogs have a waterproof coat that they can quickly dry with a shake. Number 4, their personality. Goldadors are known for their loving and loyal temperament. They're alert enough to make excellent watchdogs, but they're too friendly to be guard dogs. These guys love being around people and thrive in companionship, so we recommend that you don't leave your Goldador alone for a long time. Goldadors need guidance and structure in their life, so once you set up a routine, stick with it to keep your pup well behaved. Number 5, they're great with kids. Goldadors make ideal family pets. They're friendly dogs that have a lot of patience, and this makes them perfect for families with kids. They usually get along great with children of all ages. However, Goldadors tend to be quite rambunctious as puppies and might knock infants over. Close supervision is always important, and you must teach your kids how to properly handle your dog. Number 6, training a Goldador is very easy. Both the Golden and Labrador Retrievers are dogs who work willingly and closely with people. As a result, Goldadors have inherited a high intelligence and a strong desire to please their owners. This makes them extremely trainable dogs, which is why they're an excellent choice for novice owners. These guys respond even better to positive reinforcement techniques, so a lot of praise and treats during training sessions are recommended. Number 7, they're highly sociable. Goldadors are very friendly dogs. They love meeting new people and dogs, so your Goldador is likely to make friends on every walk you take them on. These guys get along well with other pets in the household too, especially so if they're raised together. However, despite all their other talents, their friendly nature makes them hopeless guard dogs. Your Goldador is likely to welcome any intruder into your home just as warmly as they would welcome you. Number 8, regular exercise is a must. Goldadors are moderately active dogs, and they need their fair share of daily exercise. They require about 30 minutes of physical activity every day. This could be a daily walk, a romp at the dog park, or a game of fetch. As such, a house with a fenced yard where your Goldador can play safely is the ideal home for them. However, these dogs can also do well in an apartment or a condo as long as they get daily walks or runs. A lack of exercise will make your dog obese, so always ensure that you give them the physical stimulation they need. Number 9, their grooming and care. Grooming a Goldador is not too tedious of a job. Weekly brushing will suffice to remove any dead hair. However, daily brushing is necessary during seasonal shedding periods. Bathe your dog as you see fit, but remember to give them a thorough wash every time they go swimming. Ear infections tend to be common in this breed, so check and clean their ears weekly. Other grooming needs include daily teeth brushing and regular nail trimming. Number 10, their health. Like all breeds, there are certain health problems that Goldadors are prone to, some of which are heritable. An owner must be wary of hip and elbow dysplasia, cataracts, and diabetes mellitus. Goldadors are also susceptible to progressive retinal atrophy, a degenerative eye disorder that can eventually lead to blindness. To avoid this ailment, remember to adopt only from a reputable breeder who gets their dog's eyes certified annually. And don't forget to schedule a regular trip to the vet as well. Alright folks, that marks the end of our list of top 10 interesting facts about the Goldador. Thank you so much for watching the video. If you've had any experience with these affectionate pooches, we'd love to hear about it. Leave a comment to let us know. Please give it a thumbs up and share the video if you liked it. For more interesting videos on different dog breeds, click on our channel, and of course, don't forget to subscribe. See you guys in the next one.